All right, so by now, I'm pretty sure that we are all very, very well versed with the meme stock or the momentum stocks, whatever you want to call it, the movement around AMC and GME, which is the origin of all these meme stocks. But of course, in the past few weeks, we actually gotten BBBY, which is Bed Bath & Beyond. So personally, I actually took stake into BBBY, I think early on, actually, before the whole meme stock movement are actually out in motion. I got into Bed Bath & Beyond, I think, in about 2020. And of course, I got out during the meme craze, which profited me about like 80% from that trade alone. Okay, I'm very, very happy with that. However, I'm going to talk about why you should or should not get into these meme stocks, okay? Because let's be honest, right now, it is very, very worrying. Of course, right now, I'm recording this video at about 4:30 p.m. on Monday. This is about 30 minutes after the pre-market open. Okay, and of course, AMC is down ridiculously low. And I'm going to talk more about AMC later on, but let's talk about a little bit more about BBBY. Because for BBBY, after the whole meme movement happened in 2022 alone, it started another movement because Ryan Cohen, which is also the co-founder of Chewy, which is a pet e-commerce shop, which also a co-founder, well, not really a co-founder, but a huge stakeholder in GME, basically the parent of all short squeezers, join in on the BBBY movement, buying in a lot of call options, striking at about $70 or $75 average. And a lot of people are expecting the price of BBBY to actually go all the way up to about $70 by January 2023. And of course, that was a huge signal for a lot of people who are following the movement, which is one of the reasons why, if you are one of those apes, you know, chances are you're going to be putting money where Ryan Cohen is putting his money as well. But unfortunately, a few days after, he actually said that he put in a lot of money into BBBY and a lot of money into call options on BBBY. He actually took out the money from his call options and also he's liquidated all his shares in BBBY. And of course, a lot of people are saying that this is an act of betrayal, which absolutely I would assume so as well. After which, Bed Bath & Beyond basically dropped about 40% because people started to become not as trusting of the movement as well. And of course, Bed Bath & Beyond basically right now is sitting at about $10 in the pre-market. It actually went a little bit lower at about $9 or so. Right now, it's recovering about $10 or so. Okay, so right now, you know, if I were to just give my own opinion, I don't think that it's going to be going up anymore. And of course, I do not want to be the Jim Cramer here to tell you that, oh, BBBY is not going to go up anymore. And afterwards, 2 days later, it's going to $30 or so. Okay, pretty sure that you guys already know that this is not financial advice. And let's be honest here, no one can give you financial advice on any of the meme stock movement anyway. So let's be honest here, just do your own due diligence. And of course, take the risk that you do want to take. Because afterwards, you know, after which, we know for a fact that, you know, meme stocks are very, very risky. So, you know, just go in based on your own risk tolerance. So afterwards, let's talk about the origin factor, which is your GME and AMC. What's happening with AMC? All right, so AMC right now is it's down about 35%, currently hovering about $11.50 or so. Okay, so one of the reasons why they actually dropped by almost 40% is not because someone sold crazily. You know, it wasn't an AMC whale who basically liquidated his entire portfolio. Well, it might be, but, you know, it was actually because of the one, the only, the CEO of AMC himself, Adam Ahrens. So what Adam Ahrens basically did was he did more stocks dilution yet again. And of course, if you actually follow the meme market movement back in 2021, you already know that Adam Ahrens is already someone who cannot see AMC go up in price. Because every single time AMC actually hit highs, he diluted the stock further. Okay, in about, I think in the short duration of 2021 all the way to 2022, he did a stock dilution up to about 4 times, not including what he actually did on Friday itself. So what did he actually do this time? It wasn't just because he created more volume of the stocks. It's not that easy. Now he basically did something even stupider, okay? Which basically he say that he is going to be creating a new stock called, well, a new unit, an equity unit called APE. And of course, it signifies apes because, you know, for people who have AMC, they're going to be owning an ape unit as well. And it kind of just signifies the whole movement sort of thing. But what do APE actually stands for? APE stands for AMC, Preferred Equity Unit, the APE unit. Of course, if you look over at Adam Aaron's Twitter, you can see that he's talking about how on Monday, you're going to see a huge volume difference in AMC stocks because people are going to see a lot more AMC stocks. And of course, alongside, you're going to be getting an APE unit. So of course, if you do own any sort of AMC, you're going to get an AMC, you're going to get an APE unit along with it. So of course, that's one of the reasons why AMC is dropping so crazily in the pre-market. And of course, for GME on their own, nothing is really happening, but they're still down 8% simply because after BBBY is falling, and now with AMC movement getting destroyed through that notion as well, I'm pretty sure that people who are holding on to GME are also a little bit worried. So yeah, honestly speaking, I think that the whole entire meme movement is starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel. I think that we are starting to see the end of it. But of course, we are not very sure what will actually happen because we have to see what will APE actually bring us. And of course, that brings us to how you can actually find APE. Okay, because APE is going to be available on all your different stockbroker app. And of course, if you're not using Webull from Singapore, just click the link in the description down below. And you all you have to do is just click the link and deposit $2,000 into the account. And afterwards, just invest into six different trades. And afterwards, hold on to the money for 30 calendar days and ta-da, you get free money. Okay, it's that simple. Click on the link in the description box down below and you just get free stocks. As simple as that. But of course, after today, hopefully, okay, on all your different stocks broker, be it your Robinhood, your Webull, your Moomoo, your Tiger, whatever stock broker it may be, okay, you can go and search up $APE. It should be out soon. Right now, if you actually look into $APE, it should be suspended as of me recording. Okay, so of course, we have to see how that actually goes because there is a good possibility that that unit can actually go to like $100 as well. We do not know because after all, we're talking about the APE movement right now, so anything can be possible. But right now, I am not very, very fully entrusting on the entire APE movement or the whole meme stock movement going even higher. I do have my own limitation on where this would actually go to, but I do have a very, very, very small equity amount into AMC because I just want to ensure that, you know, I actually keep a lookout on AMC stock as well. But anyway, that's all I have for today's video. I'm not sure when you're going to see this, most likely on Wednesday, but we'll see how this goes. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one.